doing, dude? Step out of the vehicle, man. Hey, roll down the window. Step out of the car. Step out of the car. Dude, I'm not going anywhere. Step out of the car right now. Driver, roll down the window. Driver, I know you can hear us. Exit the vehicle. You're not free to go.
Driver, exit the vehicle now.
Driver, exit the vehicle now. Driver, exit the vehicle with your hands up. Driver, you are not free to go. Exit the vehicle with your hands up. Driver, inside of the Charger. Exit the vehicle with your hands up. You are not free to go.
Hey, come here. Okay, I don't care. We're on a traffic stop. Y'all get back right now. Get back.
Go.
Go away. Step back, dude. Come back here. Just walk back. You're not... Okay. Walk back. Walk back. Get back. Show us your hands right now. Show us... Listen! Listen! Okay. You ran a stop sign! You ran a stop sign! Chill out, bro! Chill out!
Get on the other side of the wall!
Move! Get on the other side of the wall!
No!
Hey, just stay calm, stay calm. Nothing's wrong right now. Stay calm.
Hey, stand up, walk towards us.
No one's gonna shoot you.
We're not gonna shoot you.
You stay right there, Tyrone. You stay right there.
We're not gonna shoot you.
You stay right fucking there. Good job. Good motherfucking shit.
Okay, if he would comply, this would go a lot smoother.
You stay right there. You stay right there, best friend. They got money. Put your hands down.
Hey! Dude! We just need you to listen to us. We need you to stand up. Dude, we need you to stand up and walk back towards our vehicle. Hey! Hey, dude! Just listen to us.
Hey,
dude. Hey, dude. Just stand up. Stand up, man. Stand up. Hey, dude. Okay. All we need to do. Hey. All we need you to do is to stand up. Stand up. Hey. Hey, dude.
Wes, is there anyone else in the vehicle?
Which vehicle was he driving?
Charger?
I can't see. I can't tell.
Okay. Hey, all we need him to do is... No.
Hey, ma'am.
We're
back
not...
Back up into the house.
Okay.
Hey, we're
on a traffic stop. We just need him to comply so we can talk to him.
Okay. He stands up. And that's
all in.
Okay,
you talk
to
him.
We're done.
Okay. Hey, man.
Just talk to him. Just don't go over there. Don't go over there. Stay where you are.
Do not go over there.
Stay where you are. Do not go over there. Don't go over there, sir. Sir, stay where you are.
Go over there.
Why you got the guns out?
Hey, we just need you to walk over here, dude. Stand up. Walk over here.
What the guns out?
What are y'all doing?
Hey, stand up.
Just approach.
Oh, no!
I got shit on me. I didn't have no drawers on, bitch.
He just wanted to fuck with me.
What's your name, man?
Wow,
hey, look at that, look at that.
January 11th of 2000.
Hey, Rest in Taylor.
No.
Why are you doing this?
I just told you. 4-2-2-6-9-1-1-4-9.
Hey, can I speak to the sergeant somebody? He was waiting on me to leave first. Then once I pulled out from my Amy house over there, he came and pulled out behind me. It was like over there, Then he came, then I came over here, then he flashed his lights. I was gonna do nothing wrong. Then I came in, I was scared. I was not crying because I was scared. I was scared of him. I was scared of cops. I already been abused and thrown over my car already. Like, I'm scared. Like, that's why I was waiting there, calling my parents. That's why I was not listening to nothing. He was like telling me cops, call you what else he was. I was not listening to him, bro. I was scared. I was already on the ground, my hands up, telling him get up. I was like, no, I'm not getting up for y'all, I'm scared. I'm like, I got guns pointing at me already, I'm not about to get up for y'all. That's when they came over and knocked my granny over. And that's just what I don't know why I get pulled over though. Like, why though? Like, what's the reason? This is some bullshit,
some
bro.
Some fucking bullshit.
It's they doing it like this, bro. Bro.
Step out of the vehicle, man. Hey, roll down the window. Step out of the car. Step out of the car. Dude, I'm not going anywhere. Step out of the car right now. Driver, roll down the window. Hey, can you see anything on his end? I tried to call him out, but he's not coming out. He was eluding me.
Driver, exit the vehicle.
Driver, I know you can hear us. Exit the vehicle. You're not free to go.
Driver, exit the vehicle now.
26, driver, exit the vehicle now. Driver, exit the
vehicle with your hands up. Driver, you are not free to go. Exit the vehicle with your hands up.
Yeah, just keep trying them on the PA.
Driver, inside of the charger. Exit the vehicle with your hands up. You are not free to go.
Hey, come here. Okay, I don't care. We're on a traffic stop. Y'all get back right now. Get back. Go away. Step back, dude. Come back here. Just walk back. You're not.
Why you stop me? Why you stop me? Why
okay. Walk back. Walk back.
Why you stop me? Why you stop me? Tell me why you stop me. Hey, tell me why you stop me.
Get back.
What's your reason to stop me?
Show us your hands right now. Show us.
What's your reason to stop
me? Listen. Listen. Okay.
Why'd you stop me?
You ran a stop sign.
Why'd you fucking stop me?
You ran a stop sign. Chill out, bro.
No,
chill out.
Why'd you stop me?
Chill out.
We're 10-4. His family just ran up to
the
hey.
Hey.
Stand up. Walk towards us. We're not going to shoot you. We're not going to shoot you. Okay, if he would comply, this would go a lot smoother.
Hey, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hey, hey.
What the fuck? Hey. Look at the fucking gun you got. What the fuck?
Dude. We just need you to listen to us.
Fuck you.
We need you to stand up. Dude, we need you to stand up and walk back towards our vehicle.
What's your name?
No. Hey. Hey, dude. Just listen to us. Okay. Hey. Okay. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. Just stand up. Stand up, man. Stand up. Hey, dude, all...
I'm scared. I'm scared.
Okay, all we need you to do... Hey, hey, hey. Hey, all we need you to do is to stand up. Stand up. We're... Hey. Hey. Hey, dude, is the... Weston, is there anyone else in the vehicle that you can see? The Charger? Okay. Okay. Hey, all we need him to do is no. We're
hey, ma'am.
We're not leaving. Okay. Hey. Hey. We're on a traffic stop. We just need him to comply so we can talk to him, and then that's it. Okay. We're done. We're done. Hey. Hey, man.
Don't go over there. Don't go
hey, man, do not go over there.
Stay where you are. Do not go over there. Don't go over there, sir. Sir.
Do not go over there. Hey, we just need you to walk over here, dude. Stand up. Walk over here. Come on, my side of the Lancer. Hey, stand up.
Just approach. Just approach.
That's what I'm saying. Car. I'm trying to make sure we got enough units, bro.
Let's go. Come on.
Go. Watch the vehicle.
I got hands. Watch the vehicle.
Granny. I just want my granny. Okay, back up. Just my granny.
Back up.
Please.
Back up.
Okay. Please don't touch her. Y'all, she is 90 years old.
Okay.
Please.
Oh, my God. Hey, everyone, back up, back up, back up right now. Back up. We're trying to get him into custody. We're trying to get him into custody. Back up right now. Okay.
You guys, we need to do it. You guys, we need to do
it. I'm gonna help her up. That way we can get her up. Okay.
Well, help me then. Do something. You just fucking sitting there, bro.
My daddy. My daddy. My daddy.
Ma'am, I'm trying to help you up. How are we going to do this?
We're
going
to help you up.
Trying to help you up.
I'm alone!
She can't walk without her phone. Be gentle.
I'm being gentle. I'm holding her up.
I can move. They let me, Bobo. But I'm not even resisting.
Okay, let's get in the car. What's your name, man?
My name is Todd, bro.
You have an ID on you?
This is a car.
Quit moving, dude.
I'm trying to move that pocket.
It's this pocket?
The other one. It's this one.
Okay.
Can you just put my pants up on me, bro?
Just hang tight. Sit in here. Move your feet.
I got it.
Can I get her phone?
It's her phone, but on the ground.
Can you stop yanking me? I will
walk with you. Hey, can I speak to the sergeant or something, bro?
You
want to
speak to my sergeant?
Hey, I'm speaking to the lieutenant. We're not talking.
Is that your car, man? It's not your car. Do you mind if we search it?
No, it's my mama's.
It's your mama's car? Okay.
That's my mama's.
Okay.
Why am I getting arrested for it?
I'll explain everything in a second, man.
Is this your car? Oh, that's hers.
Why am I getting arrested for it?
You're under arrest.
Why did y'all pull over?
Move your feet.
Why did I get pulled over?
I already told you, you ran that stop sign on
people.
Nothing. Mm-hmm. What the fuck? He just wanted to fuck with me.
What's your name, man?
My name is Todd, bro. It's in the car. I'm trying to move that pocket so you can get
this
right.
It's this pocket?
The other one. It's this one. Hey,
you're okay, baby. Okay. Today is his birthday.
He just put my hands up on me, bro.
Hang tight. Sit in here.
Alexandria Risper.
Move your feet.
I got it.
R-I-S-P-E-R.
Wow, hey, look at that. Look at that.
Rest in January 11th of 2000.
Hey, rest in Jalen for what?
Is your address here?
No.
Why are you doing this?
What's your birthday? I did. I just told you. 432-269-1149.
Hey, can I speak to the sergeant or something, bro? Why?
You want to speak to my sergeant?
Hey, I want to speak to the sergeant, somebody. I want to speak to lieutenant. Oh, hey, let's speak to whoever ahead of you.
We're not talking.
Yes, it's your 21st birthday. That's why we came over here. To come over here. And then the grandma got pushed down. I was trying to help her up, and he started putting his hands on my neck. And I'm black already as it is. We already get punished for our fucking skin color. So, like, what the hell? Why? Like, I don't fucking care.
I'm sorry,
I was already on the ground. I gotta get the basic information.
Can you call my uncle? Can you please call G.L. Mitchell out here? Call my fucking uncle. Call fucking call my cousin. I'm scared.
Look at the
fucking
light.
Boy, G.L.
He started putting his hands on my neck because I was trying to help the granny up. They pushed the granny over. She's an old G.L.
I was just grumbling over here. Then he was waiting on me at Leaf Fresh. Then once I pulled out from my auntie house over there, he came and pulled out behind me. It was like over there, then he came, then I came over here, then he flashed his lights. I wasn't even doing nothing wrong. Then I came in here, I was scared. I was not crying because I was scared. I was scared of him. I was scared of cops. I already been abused and thrown over my car already. Like, I'm scared. Like, that's why I was waiting on calling my parents. That's why I was not listening to nothing. He was like telling me cops the car he was. I was not listening to him, bro. I was scared. They already punished us for our fucking race. I was already on the ground. I was like, look, get the video. I was already on the ground. My hands up. They was telling me, get up. I was like, no, I'm not getting up for y'all. I'm scared. Bro, y'all got guns pointing at me already. I'm not about to get up for y'all. That's when they came over and knocked my granny over. And that's what I don't know why I get pulled over, though. Like, why, though? Like, what's the reason? This is some bullshit,
it's
bro.
Some fucking bullshit.
It's, they ain't doing it like this, bro. Bro.
Coach Jackson.
Then a bitch friend of my fucking skin itching and shit.
This fucking essay tripping, bro. Oh, black lip for no fucking reason. Stupid ass. Where's Jalen, bro? They said Jalen. Why they say Jalen?
Bitch, we all in handcuffs, because behind you we coming.
Why?
Well, now we got a fucking story to tell. Come here, Faye. Let me see your face. So I get the grass off your face. I'm bald-headed and shit. I said, Jalen, bitch, grab my wig. It's gonna fall off. Boy, he smashed. I ain't even blew this hoe down.
I didn't know y'all was coming, bro. I just had your voice.
Whatever, he was on the floor.
Yeah, bro.
Nigga, your daddy, he was like, somebody fucking with Todd. We thought it was Susanna, bitch. I said, what kind of shoes I got? I'm finna snatch this wig off and whoop this whole ass. And then we got over here, and I was like, whoa, he's fucking black, and y'all have guns on him. No.
Yeah, bro. Like, what is this? Candy for this shit, bro. Candy, bro. Oh, God, bro. I kill all these motherfuckers.
No, they really pushed granny down though. What the fuck?
Yeah,
I want her to press charges.
I'll beat their ass, bro. They put my granny down.
Their whole ass. Actually, this little Chinese motherfucker, I really beat his ass, bro. He's like, he been getting bullied in school.
The white one,
the
which
Chinese
one was
motherfucker, I don't want to drive this bitch.
Him right there, but no, the one that was pushing me. Hey, I hope granny act like something really wrong with her.
Better, bro.
Better
contention. Stupid ass white bitch. Yeah, something
him right there at the very back was the one who was bitch. Fucking shoving me in my fucking neck.
Man, people, bro, bro. I need lieutenant.
It's hot. They need to turn some fucking air on back here. It's hot than a bitch. Where's Jalen?
Was that? Stupid ass bitch. Okay.
Jack's still trying to sleep and shit. He like, fuck. My nigga don't know what to do. He don't know what to think.
Yeah, it's a fucking story, fool. Man, we got some hot ass scar.
You pulled over here for your own fucking safety, though.
Yeah, bro,
so, like, because we're fucking black for one, for two. Like,
I got some hot ass scar, bro.
No, I'm sorry, don't do
this. This is fucking hot, bro. Like, hey.
Can we get some air, please? Oh, shit, Todd. Can you fucking reach it, friend? Fuck. This whole lock, bitch, this hole ain't even open, friend. Fuck. Probably,
I got a ticket and shit, I ain't fucking paid. Yeah. It's only $199 I put on my card if they need it. Like, I mean, just let a bitch get back to her fucking truth. Stupid ass nigga, bro. Like, hey, damn, you're the type, because he didn't have no reason to pull me over. He
did
not have no reason to pull me over, friend. Yeah, she didn't have no reason to pull me over. I stopped at every stop sign, too. Like, pause, like an inch to pause, just because, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like, what is your reason to pull me over, man? Like, you gotta have a reason to pull me over. Like, what's the reason to pull me over? All these motherfuckers saw you out here doing shit, bro.
Why
is
they fucking with the fucking locks and shit? Come open this fucking door.
Stupid ass nigga right here, fool.
He called all these fucking police.
You stupid ass nigga, he called back up. Stupid ass. Man, he fucking Ricky, bro. Getting mad and mad looking at this stupid ass, bro. They just stupid as fuck. Let me out. Stupid ass niggas, bro.
Just chill.
Bro, nigga, this is not right, bro. They stay doing it like this. And we in this car just sitting, like, what the fuck?
I'm finna go ahead and take a whole nother fucking shower because of these bitches. My fucking skin finna scratch the fuck off.
Man, I'm finna go for a time on that, dude. ass white bitch. Yeah, stupid ass. She got an attitude.
That's the one who pulled my attitude. Fucking daddy over.
Yeah, that's stupid ass.
She should know my last name real well.
Stupid ass. Hell ass hoe. Better get going. Listen to what your fucking detainer said. Stupid ass bitch.
I'm gonna tell Gio the whole video on my fucking phone.
Hey, yeah, it's all on your phone. All that shit. Matt Cunning.
Get in my baby.
You alright?
Fucking PD. Fuck OPD. I just got my brother out of jail yesterday, bitch. Yesterday, bitch. I just got my nigga out. Now they want to take me. What the fuck? They didn't seem concerned about helping Grady up at all.
They didn't.
That's why I was trying to fucking help. Like, shit, just let me help her up. Just let me help her up. No, bitch, you want to motherfucking keep sticking your hand in my neck and shit. Already targeted because of fucking skin color of our, like, bitch, we can't help it. We black. Sorry. Who is that?
Ellen. Probably gonna run shit. Probably fool. Talk to these ass niggas, bro.
Can she keep walking past this car now? Let us out. Let us out.
Bro. Bro. Bro, you said I ran the stop sign, bro. Bro, you know I stopped at every one for you, bro. Bro, really? You gonna do me like that? Is it cause I'm black, huh? Like, I stopped at literally every stop sign. Like, really, dude? Like, why are you doing me like that? Like, I did everything you did. Like, you told me, what the fuck, bro? Why? Why? Like, can't you just give me that reason? Like, why? Like, why? Like, you know I stopped at every stop sign, G. You know I did, bro. Ain't gonna do me like that. You know I did. It's my birthday, too, bro. Look at my license plate, bro. It's my birthday. Like, why? I'm just trying to go, bro. On my birthday, bro, bro. I stopped at every stop sign for you, bro. Like, really, G? Like, really, bro, bro? You gonna do me like that? Like, lie, why lie? Like, why lie to them niggas like that, bro? You was a hoe, bro. Like, why lie? Like, I just did everything, dude. Like, I didn't even stop or nothing. Like, I stopped for you, bro. Like, what the hell? I even took an extra pause for your ass, cause I knew you was behind me. Like, what's up with that? Like, what's up with that, bro, bro? Like, what did I do? Like, damn, bro. Like, damn, bro. Man, I took every fucking stop. I ain't doing that. I don't know shit, bro.